Students in the Denver suburbs protesting, calling for a change in the curriculum.
Students and some educators accused the board of trying to whitewash U.S. history.
All right, what's up with these punks?
Gretchen Carlson mocks civil disobedience.
They're going to take out things pertaining to civil disobedience to promote a sense of blind patriotism.
The last time I checked, we were still living in the United States of America.
History is dirty, and that's the thing about history is that it's something to learn from.
Have we come to the point where breaking the law is now an admirable choice?
Hundreds of students organized to show the board exactly what civil disobedience looks like.
If you don't like it here, then get out.